little spot here.
Box, modern sounds.
We've been using those for
uplift kombucha.
I'd like to hook up a maiden run of this Scorpion. That's a complete kit build, so I haven't ran it yet. At this point, I've had it in my possession for almost a year. I got it done like 3 months ago. So I haven't ran it yet, so I'll be stoked to just run my very own first kit build. So you can take a better look here. It's pretty basic. This is a two-wheel drive model. I eliminated the fuel. There was a big thing that stuck right here, the fuel shut off thing. I took that out. I put a Kyosho tune pipe straight from Japan. Special for the Scorpion. Look at that before it gets all dirty. Box here. Can't have copyrighted modern sounds in my video. So yeah, spot number two out of Bob's. Just, you know, letting some of my stuff cook up here. Truckee out. Dynamite point 28. Just get a few laps today before the weather turns on us. It'll be great. Try. It's blowing in.
Woo! Too wild. We're still on.
Oh,